Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss a new pattern, best English questions for all banking exams, particularly IBPS clerk exam 2018. So let us get started with these questions. Now these are the latest pattern questions. Okay, now in this particular sentence what you are supposed to do is that you have to find out the incorrect path out of five paths. Okay, one sentence is divided into five paths and one of the paths is wrong. So you have to figure out that wrong path, and after eliminating that wrong path, okay, all the correct path makes a particular combination, and that combination is your answer. For example, let me go through this sentence. Time magazine dedicated its Person of the Year cover to women who broke the silence surrounding the pervasiveness of sexually harassment and violence, especially in the workplace. Now in this particular sentence, just look at here, sexually harassment. Now harassment here is noun, and noun is always modified by adjective, not adverb. Now sexually is a kind of adverb, not adjective. So in place of sexually, you must say sexual harassment. So this D part is wrong. Now what will be your answer? Any combination that doesn't have D will be your answer. So it has D and it has D. This combination doesn't have D. So your answer is D, that is A, B, C, E. That is how you have to solve these questions. Okay. Now these are the real banking questions, and these kind of same kind of question you can expect in forthcoming banking exams. Now let us see this question. These experiences have an insidious effect. Insidious effect means dangerous effect on women's lives, ability to participation. Just look at here, ability to participate, not ability to participation, because to is followed by first form of the verb. So here C is the erroneous path, and your answer is this has C and this has C. Your answer is C, because this combination doesn't have C, A, B, D, E. Okay, this question was comparatively simple. Now let us see this question. What mattered to them was that Lenin had inspired the Communist Party of India, Marxist-led government in that northeastern state, which have unseated. Just see the contrast here. Here we are talking about the past tense through this word. Here again we are talking about the past tense, but here we are talking about a present tense, that is wrong. So in place of have, we have to use had or had been here. Okay. So this E part is wrong here, and your answer is this has E, this has E, this has E. Your answer is A, B, C, D, because this combination doesn't have E, because E is a erroneous part. Now let us see the question number 4. The beauty of what Ghosh discovers is that these bridges have been following such sane ecological practices. Sane ecological practices means a very good ecological practices or sensible ecological practices for many decades without any help from the state and well beyond the gaze of the media. Now here we are saying that Mr. Ghosh has discovered something. That is why we are saying that these villagers have been following. So he has discovered something, and what he has discovered is written in these lines. What he has discovered is written in these lines. So first he has discovered, then we are saying that what he has discovered. Okay. So in place of this word discovers, that indicate a kind of universal truth or kind of habitual thing, in place of discovers, we must write discovered, because first he discovered, then we indicated what he discovered. Okay. So in place of this word discovers, we must write discovered. Okay. So this A part is wrong, and your answer is this has A, and this has A. Your answer is B, C, D, E. Okay. Now let us see this question. Today's appliances can communicate with each other. Actually, in place of each other, one another will make more sense. Okay, but anyway, let us move forward. Interacted with people and even to a degree act out compelling stories. What kind of stories we are talking about? We are talking about compelling stories. So compelling is a present participle or adjective that is modifying noun stories. Okay. Now look, if you look at the whole sentence, you will notice that the entire sentence is written in present simple tense. Today, appliance can communicate. Here we are using the first form of the verb. Here again, we are using the first form of the verb. And here we are using the past form of the verb that is inconsistent and out of place. So here the correct form of the verb is interact, not interacted. Can communicate, interact, and act out. Okay, all these verbs make a consistent pair. So in place of interacted, we must write here interact. So this B part is wrong here. This has B, this has B, this has B. Your answer is B here. Okay, A C D E. Now let us see the next question. A few thousand sensors systematically placed all around the city might accurately track traffic rule violation, mob violence, or other irregularity. A few is correct here because we are talking about some quantity, a few thousand sensors. In place of a few, if you write few, that will be wrong because few indicate something negative. And a few indicate that hardly anything. Okay, so a few is correct here. A few thousand sensors systematically placed, a few thousand sensors that are systematically placed all around the city might, in place of might, you can also write may. But may and might, by and large, indicate the same thing. Okay, may indicate possibility and might indicate weaker possibility. So might is okay here, and might is followed by first form of the verb that is correct. Might accurately track. Now track what? Track rules violation, mob violence. These are the nouns. Okay. And verb is followed by nouns. So track traffic rules violation, mob violence, or other irregularities. So I think this sentence is correct. And here your answer is none of these. Okay. Let us see this question. A lot of our personal and lifestyle data are shared. Data is plural, so this is followed by are. And are shared is a passive voice construction, so this is also okay. A lot of is okay. Our personal and lifestyle data is okay. Data is followed by plural noun, that is okay. Shared is okay because this is here we are talking about passive voice construction. Through smart objects, and we do not even understand that your breakfast time, TV watching schedule, and even when your house remained. In place of house remained, we must say house remains because we are talking about the present tense. House remained, house remains empty are pieces of information. In the entire sentence, we are talking about the present tense. So in place of remained empty, we must say remains empty. So C part is wrong here. And your answer is B here because this particular part doesn't have C. This has C, this has C, and this also has C. Okay, so your answer is A, B, D, E. Let us see the next question. The arrival of a new toy, Buzz Lightyear, creates a sense of insecurity between the older toys. Just look at this word between. Are we talking about the two things here? No, we are not talking about the two things here. The older toys means more than two. So since we are talking about the more than two objects, this between doesn't make sense. In place of between, we must say among. Okay, so this B part is wrong. And your answer is A. Your answer is A because A does not have B. Okay. Now let us see this question. Bengaluru's aerial mission to produce a three-dimensional map of rooftop solar power potential using light detection and ranging data can give this key source of power a big boost. Now, can is always followed by first form of the verb. So, in place of given, you must write give. And E part is wrong. So, this has E, this has E, this has E. Your answer is A, B, C, D. If you apply this approach, you can solve these tricky questions, these tough banking questions within seconds. Okay, it is not necessary that you read the complete sentence. It is not necessary that you know all the words. You just have to hit the target and you are done. You can solve these questions within seconds. So here your answer is A, B, C, D. Now let us see the last question. The person can experience lowering of consciousness towards evening and night time with his behavior. I think in this sentence, in place of there, we must write his, because here we are talking about a person. But the main mistake here is toward evening and night time. It should be night times. Because we are talking about two times. So you can consider this thing a misprint, but this is the real error here, B. Evening and night times. Okay. So here your answer is B, because B doesn't have B. Okay. So that is how you have to solve these tricky and tough questions. You just have to hit the target. It's not necessary to go through the complete sentence and to have the knowledge of word meaning used in the sentence. You just have to hit the target and you can solve these questions within seconds. So how did you like this video? If you have found this video useful for your examination, kindly like it, share it with your friends, do send me your final comments, and do not forget to subscribe. Okay. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.